Hi, there is Dawick with Breathwork Beats. Today I got a quick video for you with I think useful tip for everybody who are doing Wim Hof method on a daily basis, or they are practicing deep breathing exercises every day. I wish I knew this tip before I started to do Wim Hof breathing. I think that everybody who is practicing any kind of deep breathwork, if it's holotropic breathwork, rebirthing breathwork, Wim Hof method, or experimenting with different deep breathing practices, can benefit from this technique and this kind of way of approaching deep breathing exercises. So this technique, this way of breathing, is called circular connected breathing. I've learned about what is circular connected breathing from the course I've mentioned already on my channel a couple of times before. It's a beautiful course about the basics of breathwork, and it's called Breathwork Fundamentals by Dan Brulé. This course is packed with knowledge about breathwork and approach to breathwork, and one of the core techniques described there by Dan Brulé to master any deep breathing exercise is circular connected breathing. It's a very simple technique, very simple pattern that when you master this pattern, any deep breathing exercises and deep practices can be much easier to do and can be much more beneficial because of that. So circular connected breathing is inhale connected with the exhale in a circle pattern without any pause in between them. When you take an inhale, immediately you follow with relaxed exhale. So there is an inhale and relaxed exhale, and after that the next inhale is coming. So here you can see a demo of me breathing in this circular rhythm, in this circular pattern. As you can see, the inhale is already connected with the exhale without any pause. As you can see, my shoulders are relaxed here, my jaw is relaxed. You can see that I am not forcing any breath. This is a smooth, comfortable pattern I am following, and in this way you can get the most benefit from deep breathing exercises, and you don't create any extra stress and tension on your body. I remember when I was starting with Wim Hof method, I was forcing my breath and didn't know actually what I am doing. I didn't know if I breathe properly, if I expand my chest in all of the directions, or if I'm using my diaphragm, or is my breath maybe too shallow or too weak. I've been just overthinking about all of this. Instead of focusing only on this relaxed rhythm and relaxation with the exhale and the circular connected breath, in Breathwork Fundamentals by Dan Brulé, it's a core technique that you learn, and he recommends to master this technique and train it as much as possible. And since I saw him describing it, I started to implement it into my breathing practice on a daily basis. And immediately I started to feel more relaxed during breathing exercises. And on top of that, I think if you will learn how to breathe and you will master this breathing pattern, circular connected breath, you are going to be much more motivated to sit down to your Wim Hof breathing, to sit down to your pranayamas, or practice more often holotropic, rebirthing, shamanic breathwork, because the practice will be much more pleasurable. It worked for me this way because when I learned about the concept of circular connected breathing and I started to practice it on a daily basis, it significantly helped me to motivate me to sit down every day to a breathing practice. So that's it. Thanks again for watching, guys. Keep practicing on a daily basis. Stay tuned with the channel, with the videos I'm making. If you would like to improve your daily breathwork practice, hit a subscribe button, leave a like, leave a comment. It really helps this channel to grow. Thanks one more time for your time and attention here, and see you in another video.